Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Anka and I do art and illustration related videos. So if you're into that, make sure you subscribe and check out my other videos. So today I'm doing a first impressions on the Prismacolor Kohl Erase pencils. I bought this 12 color set while I was in New York and I'm not sure how much I paid for it, but on Amazon it's really cheap, it's $7.99, so I think to start off the price point is really good. So as I said, it comes with 12 colors. The color selection is really nice. As you will see, I start off by swatching each color to see how they perform and just the usual stuff I do with first impressions. Now, to be honest, this is not quite first impression. I have tried this before, but mainly for sketching and basically line art, but I haven't really done a full drawing with them. So on the packaging, the claims that are written down are that they erase effortlessly, they have brilliant intensity, and they resist breakage. Now, the reason I brought these pencils were mainly for sketching and because they are erasable. I will say that if you plan to draw large areas with them and fill them up with color, if you erase them, it will leave a cast of color. So I will say that they do not erase 100%. About the brilliant intensity, I think this is pretty accurate. The colors are very intense, very nice, very saturated, so I have no complaints there. And they do resist breakage. I think they are soft enough that you can create beautiful line art with them seamlessly. And with the sharpener I haven't had any problem, and the tip doesn't usually break. To test them out, I decided to do a Chihuahua portrait. I've been really into Chihuahuas lately. That's pretty much all I watch on Instagram and YouTube. And I wanted to draw this baby Chihuahua and add some botanical elements to them. Also, I'm pretty rusty with colored pencils. As you know, I usually use gouache or watercolor for my illustrations, but sometimes I like to change up my style a bit. After doing this portrait, I realized that I don't think I used the right paper for colored pencils. This sketchbook that I have from Moleskine is mainly for watercolor, and it does have quite a gritty texture, the paper, so I think this would work much better on softer paper with less texture. So keep that in mind when you want to use them and do a full-on drawing. Overall, my first impressions, my second and third impressions on this colored pencil is that the price point is very good. They do sharpen very easily. It's nice that each pencil has an eraser on the tip, and also they do blend very well together. So if you want to darken up a blue with the darker blue, they layer very well and it's easy to actually create depth with them. I think it's a really nice set to get if you like to sketch in color, which I usually like to do. I got bored of sketching in graphite and I think it's more interesting to sketch in a different color, but that's just my personal preference, and this is pretty much what I will be using this set for, or adding just small details to my paintings. So overall, I really recommend this set. You can go over on Amazon and buy it for only $8, which I think is a really good price, and I hope you find this video helpful. And don't forget to check out my Patreon if you want to support my illustrations and get goodies in the mail and a monthly desktop wallpaper. And thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.